Demolition of the historic Glenelg Cinema on Jetty Road is underway. Despite several campaigns to save the old Ozone Theatre, the building is being knocked down to make way for a multi-million dollar office and retail block.
It's a really sad day for Glenelg. We're losing an iconic building, the last chance to have a great entertainment venue at the Bay, and, you know, just for what? It just seems like such a sad waste.
It should take a week to knock down the 74-year-old building.